The Camaro is being discontinued. Dodge is going full electric. Corvette went supercar. That leaves the Mustang all alone as the only muscle car available in 2023 with 500 horsepower, a 6-speed transmission from the GT500, GT350, and the ZR1 Corvette. How badass is Ford for doing this move? Plus, they made it a drift car after it's already a drag and a track car combined. Ford definitely went out with a bang, having the Mustang being the last muscle car we'll probably ever see.